Florence Griffin Joyner already closing the stagger on Grace Jackson. That is her first goal. And here she comes. She'll pick it up as she turns down the straight. She's going after another record. Gwen Torrence is running fairly well outside, but this race belongs to Florence Griffin Joyner. 21:33. The wind gauge is all right. 1.3.